car crash left two people dead on the highway. We're talking about Highway 14. That's north of Palmdale Boulevard. The number 2 and 3 lanes will be closed for about 6 hours as the CHP investigates this crash. Of course, we'll bring you any update as soon as we get more information.